How about changing the cloth of this person from that to this? It seems you are impressed, right? So prepare yourself in this video because I'm gonna show you two platforms where you can change the clothes of anyone, what you want with a click of a button and completely for free. And the first platform, that is Tensor.art. It's one of the recent AI platforms where you can generate high quality images as you can do on Midjourney and Leonardo and so on. And by the way, in Tensor.art, you can generate up to 100 images per day in its free plan. So here, when you're landing on Tensor.art, just you can join it for free using your email or your Gmail. And if you want to generate high quality images using AI, just you can head over to this button to create your own image. And here's the best part of Tensor.art, you can head over to AI tools, where you can find a plethora of different AI tools to add some filters to change one image to another and so on for free as you see. And as for changing clothes of someone, just you can go to this search bar and look for something like cloth. And here you can find a set of these beautiful AI tools, like change clothes and so on. Like this tool that says change clothes virtual try on Kat Vuitton. Here you can change the clothes of anybody just with a click of a button. So for example, just you can upload here the person image. I'm gonna try The Rock. And what to change, of course, you can insert here your piece of clothes you wanna change, like t-shirt, dress, and so on. And here you can upload the clothes image. I select this one, sleeveless t-shirt. And now click over this button, go. And this result would be like that. Awesome, isn't it? So now you can actually download this image for free without even watermark from this arrow. So just we can make The Rock put on this yellow sleeveless t-shirt. And the second tool here in Tensor.art, that is try any clothing. So here you can actually add the upper dressing and lower one with an amazing prompt. So for example, we can upload the upper dressing like this floral pattern t-shirt with lower dressing, try this red short, and then insert this prompt with a person for your image you want to generate, like full body, we can say it a fat man walking. Okay, and now click over this button, go. As you see, stunning image with this person who puts on this t-shirt and this red short. And the third tool in Tensor.art that says change cloth pattern. Here, as its name suggests, you can change only the pattern of your cloth. So for example, you can insert here your basic image, so The Rock as well, and the cloth pattern. Just you can make The Rock wear this floral pattern t-shirt. And now we can what to change. This is t-shirt. Okay. And just insert. Then click over this button, go. Perfect, as you see. So there are three tools you can use on TensorArt and completely for free. And the second platform, that is HuggingFace.co. Of course, we all know this Hugging Face that contains huge amounts of AI tools and AI models. So we can head over to Spaces. And here you can go to the search bar and insert something like Kawaii. Then click over this, the first option, Colors Virtual Try-On. And this page would be like that, where you can change the clothes of any person as you want. So here you can insert this person image, this one, shirtless The Rock, and upload a garment image. So you can upload your own image from here, or you can select from these examples. So I will try this one, for example. Okay, and now click over this run button. As you see, perfect result from this image and from this AI tool. And of course, you can regenerate more to get your desired image. And then you can download this image for free with no watermark. And of course, you can try these platforms to generate these images and changing any clothes of any person you want in different fields, such as print on demand to change these clothing of any model you want, to promote anything, to promote your design, to promote your pattern, and so on. Or you can change the clothes of any model on YouTube thumbnail and so on, and etc. Or you can actually provide this gig on freelancing platforms out there like Fiverr, Upwork, and so on. So you can try this amazing trick using AI and for free. And by the end of the video, thank you for watching. And if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video.